An IBD/tip poll shows that Americans overwhelmingly believe the Obama administration improperly surveilled Donald Trump's presidential campaign. Despite the disgraced American media's best and most cynical efforts to bury the truth, and to even stop the truth from ever seeing the light of day, this poll, and another addressed below, demonstrate that the American people are almost entirely tuning the partisan, mostly hysterical news media at and looking to alternative media for the truth. There is simply no other way to explain these poll results, which unambiguously prove that a majority of the public believe the exact opposite of what an unceasing, coordinated media campaign wants them to believe, which is that President Trump colluded with the Russians to win the 2016 campaign and that the heroic FBI is being unfairly smeared by Trump's evil defenders. Well, despite more than a year of this relentless propaganda coming from all four corners of the mainstream media's fabricated reality, here are the results from all four corners of actual reality. A clear majority of 55% believe it is likely that the Obama administration improperly surveilled the Trump campaign during the 2016 election. That includes 31% of Democrats, 87% of Republicans, and 55% of independents. A clear majority of 54% want a special counsel to investigate whether the FBI and the Department of Justice improperly surveilled the Trump campaign during the 2016 presidential election. Only 44% said no. The partisan breakdown shows that 74% of Republicans and 50% of independents want a special counsel, as do a full 44% of Democrats. In this particular poll, one fairly positive result for the FBI and Justice Department is that only 35% believe these institutions attempted to outright frame President Trump for colluding with the Russians. A just-released Rasmussen poll, however, shows that a full 50% of Americans believe it's at least somewhat likely senior federal law enforcement officials broke the law in an effort to prevent Donald Trump from winning the presidency. Only 40% disagree. Another Rasmussen poll from this week shows that only 42% of Americans believe Russia meddled in the 2016 presidential election more than the FBI. Moreover, a full 34% believe the FBI meddled more than the Russians, while 24% are unsure. In other words, we now live in a country where 58% of Americans either believe our own FBI meddled in a presidential election more than a hostile foreign government, or are not sure the FBI did not. Meanwhile, Trump's approval rating is running ahead of former President Obama's at this point in his failed presidency.
Thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe our channel for more news videos daily and for what's viral today. Also turn on post notifications and don't miss nothing. A thumbs up really makes me blessed.